There's so many people here. There's so many young people. There are older people here. All generations are here. And also, what is being presented is actually not just the Abasuba culture. It's also Kenyan culture, because I think I heard Luya music. I heard Luo music. So this integration, showing that all our communities, all our ethnic groups can live together, is so important.
As one of the community leaders coming from Suba, it's an honor for us to actually keep coming together every December to join one with another and celebrate our culture. It is true that as Subas, we are largely assimilated by the Luos, but there are elements of our culture that we can still remember and be able to practice, and also practice that one with another, even together with the Luos as well.
Asante.